Hello students, today we will visit different places through different mode of transport. According to places, you will choose your own mode of transport. You are in Andhra Pradesh and you want to reach Rajasthan. How will you reach over there?
I will go there by plane.
How many states or places you have covered while reaching your destination?
I have covered 3 states.
And which are they?
Telangana, Maharashtra and Madhya Pradesh.
Suppose you are in Ladakh and want to reach Goa, how will you reach over there? How many states or places you have covered while reaching to your destination?
8 states.
And what are they?
Punjab, Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat, Maharashtra and Madhya Pradesh.
Okay. Think yourself in Bihar and want to reach Gujarat, how will you go over there?
I will go by train.
Okay. How many states or places you have covered while reaching to your destination?
One.
Okay, what are they?
Madhya Pradesh.
Okay, very good. You are in Maharashtra and want to reach Pakistan, how will you go over there? Okay. How many states or place you have covered while reaching to your destination?
Two states.
What are they? Okay. Suppose you are in Kerala and want to reach West Bengal, how will you reach over there?
I will go by plane.
Okay. How many states or places you have covered while reaching to your destination?
I covered 4 states.
And what are they?
Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Odisha and Jharkhand.
Very good.